$2 billion a year on Air Jordan, $4 billion a year on liquor, $1 billion a year on fast food. You saw what just happened with Popeyes. $40 billion in a matter of hours.
Yes.
And we weren't even paid for that. Black women spend almost $20 billion a year on hair care and beauty products. But yet, there's not a black community in the United States I can go to where you can show me a black community that has all four of the essential institutions, which are a bank, a school, a supermarket, and a hospital. A bank to invest in the people, a supermarket to feed the people, a school to teach the people, and a hospital to save the people. How does a $2 trillion people, that's what we are, the richest group of Africans in the world, the 10th richest nation on the planet, there's only 9 groups of people who bring home more take-home pay than African Americans do, and we don't have an independent community. There's 2 reasons for that. Number one, slavery destroyed our desire to control our destiny. That's number one.
Yes.
And after slavery destroyed it, religion came in and glorified the fact that we wanted no control over our destiny by saying you need not worry about building a nation. Just pray and God will take care of it. The problem with religion is not the religion. It's how Negroes who come in the name of Jesus and Muhammad teach it to politically uneducated black folks. There's nothing wrong with the Bible. There's nothing wrong with the Quran. But there's cowards in charge who don't want to use those books to wake black people up, so they'd rather put us to sleep. You see? Every bank that receives at least $250,000 a year, if a bank has a $250,000 revenue stream, they should have a bank. If a church has that, they should have a bank. If your church with at least $250,000, you must have a bank for 2 reasons. You bring in enough revenue to invest in us to the point where every black person in Pontiac should have their own business. No black woman should ever have to work for a white man.